A football game in Indonesia has turned to disaster, at least 174 people killed during a post-match stampede. After the home team lost, fans rushed the pitch, triggering a confrontation that turned into a deadly riot. A warning, this report contains confronting scenes.
A professional football match descends into chaos. Fans in Malang, East Java, rush the pitch only to feel the force of riot police. Tear gas hurled at crowds, stray rioters beaten, even kicked. Arema FC had just been dealt a 3-2 loss at home against the visiting Persebaya. Disappointed Arema fans mobbing their own players, demanding an explanation for the loss. Police quickly ushering the athletes off the pitch and into armoured vehicles. But not out of harm's way, rioters bringing their wrath outside the stadium. At least 8 police vehicles set alight. All up, more than 100 people confirmed dead, 2 of them police, more in hospital, trampled or choked by tear gas.
Tear gas was fired because they started attacking officers. They damaged cars.
The winning team saying, "No life is worth football. We pray for the victims."
I asked the National Police Chief to conduct an investigation and thoroughly investigate this case.
The league suspending all games for the rest of the week. Arema FC swiftly banned from hosting matches for the rest of the season after a night that saw the beautiful game turn deadly. Amelia Brace, 7 News.